What's up YouTube? Today I'm bringing you a very old and new battle against House of Wolves 100. On my side there is a Trick Room team with the exception of Swallow, which is supposed to clean up the field on its own when needed. Meanwhile his team is a mix of common and new threats and the things that you don't see almost at all. So let's see how it went down. I lead with Mushana, because I want to set up a Trick Room right on the start. Seeing Paragly on the other side, I know that Fake Out is coming, but I'm really not afraid to take it, and even boosted by a normal gem, it doesn't do anything. But then he goes for a thief and steals my leftovers as I set up a Trick Room. So now I'm like,
enough is enough! I have had it!
I switch to my Choice Bandit Trapinch on his taunt and demolish him with an earthquake. He brings his Marsh Stomp now and sets up his rocks, meanwhile I just decided to stay in and spam earthquakes to bring him as low as possible. He takes me out with a waterfall, but instead of going for a revenge kill right away, I decided to switch back to Mushana and set up a Trick Room again. He goes for a Toxic, maybe forgetting about Synchronize, or maybe he just decided to fodder his Marsh Stomp since it was so low on HP. I set up a Trick Room according to plan, and then recover all of my health with a Moonlight as Toxic takes him out. In comes Absol and sets up a substitute on my switch, but I know that unboosted hit won't do much to my Regirock, so I set up a sub of my own as he goes for a Swords Dance. Then we both break our substitutes with Drain Punch and Night Slash respectively, but he knows that even at +2 I can take any hit and take him out with another Drain Punch, so he switches to Mistrevus to absorb it. My Stonehenge misses, giving him a free Calm Mind, so then I set up a substitute again as he goes for another one to force him to attack. He breaks it with a Shadow Ball and takes a Stonehenge in exchange, which does a good amount, but then I switch to Swallow to take another one. He decides to leave Mistrevus in, seeing that nothing on his team won't appreciate taking a Guts boosted hit, and Bravebird easily takes him out. In comes Mantin and protects just to get a bit of burn damage on me, but then Fassad takes him out in one hit. Honestly, I was surprised by that, but I guess Swallow lives up to his name right there. Now he goes to Soak, and by the way he brought it in, I'm pretty sure he is Scarfed, so I go for a quick attack just to break his study and he finishes me with a close combat. That allows me to go back to Mushana and set up a Trick Room once more on his switch to Absol, and then I go back to Regirock so he gets a free substitute on this switch. Night Slash does quite a bit, but it turns out to be a critical hit which made no difference whatsoever, because with a Trick Room up, Regirock rocks hard the party and cleans up the field, so that is the game. Good game House of Wolves, not as close as the other games you had, but still interesting nonetheless. If you guys enjoyed this quick game, likes or comments are always appreciated, and I see you all next time.